Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to understand what is capacitance of a single core cable. In earlier video, I have explained insulation resistance of a single core cable. So let's begin with this video. So there are two diagrams over here. This is the conductor and the diameter of the conductor is denoted by small d, whereas there is a sheath present above the conductor which is used for protection, and the diameter of sheath is denoted by capital D. So equation becomes small r is equal to d by 2 and capital R, that is the radius of overall cylinder, which is capital R, which is equal to d by 2. So this is the cross sectional area of that cylinder, means the conductor. So this is the conductor which has the small r as a radius. Now we are taking a point P so as to find the capacitance of a single core cable. So the thickness of that point is dx and the radius is x from the center point, and the total radius is capital R. So to find the capacitance, we know the formula for capacitance is charge upon. So the capacitance of cable is denoted by Q upon V. So to find the potential difference, we have to find first electric field intensity. And to find the electric field intensity, we have to find the flux density. So let's begin with the flux density. According to Gauss law, we know that flux density is equal to charge upon area. So over here, charge means Q, and we have to find out the area. Area means 2 pi R. So we have to find the area at a point P. So the area will be 2 pi and the radius will be over here, it is x, 2 pi into x. So the flux density becomes Q upon 2 pi x, and it is denoted by coulomb per meter square. So flux density is, which is denoted by dx. So dx is equal to Q upon 2 pi x coulomb per meter square. So next we will find electric field intensity at point P, which is given by Gx. So electric field intensity at P, means at point P, which is denoted by Gx, is equal to flux density upon epsilon. Epsilon means epsilon 0 into epsilon R. So dx is equal to Q upon 2 pi x into epsilon. So we know that epsilon is equal to epsilon 0 epsilon R, where epsilon 0 is equal to permittivity of free space, which is given by 8.854 into 10 raised to minus 12, and epsilon R is relative permittivity. Q upon 2 pi x into epsilon 0 epsilon r. So potential difference between conductor and sheet. Potential difference between conductor and sheet is given by V is equal to integration of small r to capital R gx dx. So the potential difference between the conductor and sheet is given by V is equal to small r to R gx dx. So gx is, we know that gx is equal to Q upon 2 pi epsilon 0 epsilon R dx, which becomes also small r is small d by 2, capital R is capital D by 2, Q upon 2 pi epsilon 0 epsilon R dx, which is equal to Q upon 2 pi epsilon 0 epsilon r integration of small d by 2 capital D by 2. Sorry, I have forgotten x, 2 pi x. So it becomes x dx. So which is equal to q upon 2 pi epsilon 0 epsilon r. Log of capital D by 2 minus log of small d by 2. We have equated in equation x this integration upper and lower limit. So which becomes q upon 2 pi epsilon 0 epsilon r log of d by 2 by small d by 2. So the last equation becomes q upon 2 pi epsilon 0 epsilon r into log of capital D by small d. So now we have to find capacitance of cable. So now we have potential difference also, and we have the formula as C is equal to Q by V. So which becomes Q upon 2 pi epsilon 0 epsilon r ln of d by d. So which becomes 2 pi into 8.8, this QQ cancels, 8.854 into 10 raised to minus 12 epsilon r upon log of d by d, and it is denoted by farad per meter. So this is the formula for capacitance of a single core cable. So the capacitance of single core cable is denoted by 2 pi into 8.854 into 10 raised to minus 12 epsilon r divided by ln of d by small d, farad per meter. So this is all about for today's video. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys for watching my video. Thank you.